text at 3 in the morning, and you misspell my name. You've slept with half my friends on Facebook, and most of them think you are lame. You say that with me it's different, and you're not that big of a dick. And if you disappear, it's 'cause you're busy, not 'cause you're with some other chick. I know that this might be uncouth, but I've decided to tell you the truth. My self-esteem's not low enough to date you. It's close, but not quite there. Give me time to get a little more rejected, and you and I can make an awesome pair. A totally awesome pair. I seem like your perfect target, like I've been lonely for too long. You think I haven't had sex in forever, and I'll admit that you're not wrong. But I would rather have no one than this crap. Let me reaffirm, I wouldn't touch your dick if I'd been poisoned and the antidote was in your sperm. I know that this might be uncouth, but I've decided to tell you the truth. My self-esteem's not low enough to date you. It's close, but not quite there. Give me time to get a little more desperate, and you and I can make an awesome pair. A totally awesome pair. Thanks for not even pretending to respect me, or slightly acknowledging how mean this is. 'Cause what's easy to find is a loving relationship. What's hard for a girl like me to find is penises, especially when I'm on the road, or anywhere, really. 'Cause I'm a girl, hello, that's kind of how it goes. Love is elusive and impossible, but dicks are available everywhere. So sorry if I don't feel super lucky to get a penis like yours attached to a man who can't even pretend to care. Maybe if something goes horribly awry, and I think I'll never find a better guy, but for now, my self-esteem's not low enough to date you. It's so close, but not quite there. Give me time to get a little more wasted, and you and I can make an awesome pair. A totally awesome pair.